Today we are in the popular Bajaj showroom. So here is the Dominar 400 and this is the BS6 model. So here is Mr. Yogendra Singh. So let's ask him like why people has to buy this bike. So why do you recommend this bike?
This is the best tourer bike. Why? Because this is comes with 400cc.
Okay.
And as of now we know that it covers so many VDCs without any kind of hassleness. Okay. That's why I recommended this Dominar Bajaj to buy. Comparatively for 2000 launched models to this UG model, it comes with this gear shift position and dual barrel exhaust and USD forks. When it was launched, it comes with 35 bhp power.
Okay, 35.
Right now it is 40 ps.
40 ps?
Yeah, okay. 40 ps with DOHC engine.
And what is the torque of this?
35 nm
torque. Okay, what is the top speed which has been climbed by the customer?
168.
Almost 168.
Almost 168.
So it's a single cylinder engine and with liquid cooled. Okay. What about the tires?
Tires, it comes with MRF Nilo Grip rears.
So what are the colors in this bike?
Right now, it comes with two colors. Okay. This is charcoal black, another one is Aurora Green.
Aurora Green.
Yeah.
So I think which one the people will prefer the more?
Actually, Aurora Green, it's like signature color of Dominar right now.
It stand out in the crowd and people could easily recognize the bike. Okay, so it comes with a dual channel ABS, right?
Yes, dual channel ABS.
So what is the use of this ABS?
Dual channel ABS is a good braking capability.
Okay, so here we have seen all the specs of this bike. So what is the price of this bike, 400cc Dominar?
2.59 lakhs.
On road price? That's in Mysore, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So whatever you can see on the bike, the crash guard and the sari guard. So everything you are going to get in the bike. I don't think so, anything we need on this bike. It is a complete package for one to buy. And so if you want to add on few things, so you can go with the aftermarket. So whatever you want to add it based on your requirement. So what is the overall weight of this bike?
186 kilos.
This bike has an adjustable suspension at the rear.
5-step adjustable monoshock suspension.
So when it comes to the instrument cluster, what all we can see here?
Here we see that RPM limit and speedometer, mm-hmm. tachometer,
okay.
and fuel
gauge.
Fuel gauge, mm-hmm. and engine kill switch on and average fuel consumption.
Okay.
And dynamic FC.
Okay.
And gear shift position.
So what are these symbols? So this is the ABS.
Yeah, this is the ABS. And this one is the neutral gear indicator.
Okay, engine and that malfunctioning.
It has side stand sensor. If side stand is on, the bike won't start.
So what is the climb mileage by the customer of this vehicle?
By city ride, they claim around 25 to 30. In long rides, 35. Some people get 38 also. It has a diamond cut alloy wheels. It gives good look to the bike.
So let's talk about the maintenance of this bike. So what is the service cost? What is the service intervals?
First service is 500 to 750 kilometers or 30 to 45 days, whichever is earlier. Mm-hmm. Second service interval 4,500 to 5,000 kilometers or 240 days.
240 days.
Yeah.
Okay.
Third service interval is 9,500 kilometer to 10,000 kilometer in 360 days.
So what is the gap between the kilometers?
5,000 kilometers.
Every 5,000 kilometers, the bike needs to be serviced.
Yes.
Okay.
And it comes with 5 years or 75,000 kilometers of manufacturing warranty. Three services only.
Three free services?
Yes.
Okay. And what is the cost in the free service that one can get?
Cost around 2-2.5k.
What is the labor charge which adds up after this free service?
700 per service.
So almost everything comes under 4,000 rupees for this bike, for every service. So okay, so what about the brake pads? What it cost for both front and rear?
600 rupees, it costs around 600 rupees.
So when it needs to be changed?
For every 10,000 kilometers.
So it depends on how you ride. So what about the chain sprocket then?
It comes around 5,000.
Yeah. So 5,000 for the chain sprocket, and it lasts almost 10 to 15,000.
15,000 kilometers.
It depends
on rain.
How you ride.
Yeah.
Okay. What is the tank capacity of this one?
13 liters, sir. There is a special feature in this bike. In this bike, we will get a slipper clutch. If there is a misgear, it won't be jerks.
Okay, that is one of the good features in this bike. So we won't get, normally in all the segments, whatever we have, when it comes to Benelli or when it comes to Interceptor 650, I don't think so we'll be getting a slipper clutch.
Please do visit Popular Bajaj in Mysore for best deals and test ride.
So today we have a Dominar 400 here for our test ride. And this is a green color. So let's have a test ride and see what is this bike all about. The people say this bike is the economical bike. I mean to say, not about the mileage, that people can afford it easily. If you click this button, you can see here gear shift indicator is also here and the time as well. Okay, let's go for a one short spin. The engine is very very smooth. The power is linear, and they says that they have climbed almost 169 kilometer per hour is the top speed of this bike. The bike is very comfortable to ride and to maneuver as well. Yeah, almost 120 kilometer per hour is the sweet spot of this bike, and this bike look awesome. And the exhaust note while riding, so this is how it sounds. The exhaust note is also bassy. So as I always said, if somebody wants to buy the bike in the segment of 300 to 400 cc, I think this is one of the best bike, keeping note of the power figures and the price of this vehicle. So let's see how bumpy it is. Yeah, the suspensions are really nice. It soaks the the bumps, so that's good, because it has an USD as well. The braking power is good. The mirrors are giving a good view at the rear, and the mirror's quality is good. So everywhere the quality seems to be very good. What not, everything is there in this bike. This is purely made for the college students, the men who wants to go on a weekends on a long rides. So for them, this bike is very very good. No second thoughts. So I'm back to the showroom again here. And thanks to Popular Bajaj, which is in Saraswatipuram, that you guys can visit and have a best deal out here on the vehicle. They have all the variants that you want. Okay, thank you Yogendra for the ride. And this bike, I think everybody can afford it for this price range and all the electronics that it has. So yeah, thank you, and do visit Popular Bajaj, as you can see here. And the Yogendra will make you a best deal to buy the vehicle and the test ride as well. So thank you again Yogendra, and yeah, we'll meet you in another new variant which comes in.